girlfriend's boyfriend behind your back.
Well, to be fair, we only went on one date, and it was really weird. Like, he made me just watch him play with his knife collection the whole time. I mean, I still slept with him, but my heart wasn't totally in it.
Bitches, gather round.
Holy mother of God, what is this?
Off and you look amazing.
My muscles have atrophied and the pain from not wearing my brace has me on the verge of passing out, but I've never been happier in my whole life. Chanel says I can hold her hair back now on purge nights.